there's anything else going on. You understand,
I'll tell
huh?
You what's going on.
What are you doing?
No, Goodbye. Please.
Get off the phone.
No, don't, no!
Please, yeah. No!
Silly fool. Okay. Let's go talk to... Not them. Let's go talk to our girly. Hey, what's happening?
How are you coming on the task we talked about earlier?
I'm working on it. Damn it, I can't talk her into it. Okay, well, he wants silver bullets. I think we can take care of that. Let's go to the Fu King restaurant. Girl.
No. Don't! No!
Yeah. Give it to me. To my dumb alley, but Main Street, you are here.
No! Don't! No!
Yeah. Please! No!
Johnny Jackass.
Hey, don't look at me like that, huh? Banger gets you drunk anyway, man. More blood 80 proof. Well, you need us in that liquor store next to the tattoo shop. I hear there's a stash of blood wine so big that it could choke a goat. You like that drink, huh? There's a few items in there Banger wouldn't mind tasting too. You put your tongue back in your mouth and we partner up. Then maybe Banger get in there for you, huh?
Guys that wouldn't mind tasting to the liquor store next door. I have to go downstairs and do something here, bang. I got... Oh, yeah. too long. Right. Alright, so he gave me the key to the secret passage. In a secret storage room at Fuking's, in the passage he gave you a key said to find return to Lorik with the silver bullet. Storage room key. What are you talking about? Yeah, I don't have a okay. Restaurant passage key. Thank you. bunch of moves that I did not want to do. That's what I wanted to do. So, switch. Where does this switch go to? Okay. It goes to here.
What are you doing? No! Ah! Did you just bite me?
I don't know what you're talking about, kid. There's a spider down there, fool. Wow. Just play. Thank you. got in an area I didn't recognize. Fools put me in a setup spot.
Thank you.
kidding me? Set me down in a setup spot. I got freaking tricked. What the hell is that? Put me in a setup spot. Put me in a setup spot. Bloodline. Oh, thank goodness I got enough bloodline for that. Yes. Okay, what can I do? I don't have enough strength, I know that. Death trap, man. Another death trap. I thought, oh man, I just keep. In a setup spot. Storage room. What the? I mean, get the hell out of here. Come here. To the storage room, man. I'm supposed to be going to the grocery store. Pick up these. Oh shit. Who got me in a setup spot? I'm dealing with Count Dracula and freaking the mummy. Sure. We're getting the hell out of here. Turn that off. Going to a storage area. Pick up some silver nitrate bullets. This is no damn storage area. This is a freaking dungeon from hell. Get the hell out of here. I'm in a setup spot. I am getting the hell out of here. Got me in a setup spot. Get me the hell out of here. What the hell was that? Get me in a setup spot. Shoot, I'm not going through there again. Hell yeah. What were we doing? Yeah.
Don't! No!
Yes.
Stop!
It's time. I have no idea what you're doing wandering about at this hour in this neighborhood. I would not suggest it ever again.
No!
Please! Yeah. No!
Okay. I'm gonna end the episode here because I'm completely frazzled. My name is Eric Malkavian, and you've been watching me stumble, bumble. Bloodlust Shadow Hunters. I was supposed to be accomplishing this task. For Lorak in the storage room in the passage, he gave me a key for. That was a damn lie. That passage led to the freaking worst hellacious dungeon I've ever seen. I'm going to go tell him about it right now. Dude, you are insane. You think I'm going down there?
You must be stirring up trouble, huh? Old Green Eyes was in here looking for you.
Who the hell's Green Eyes?
Marley, part wannabe shadow hunter, part sorceress.
Oh.
She's usually used by some of the clans who don't want to get their hands dirty going after one of their own kind.
Oh, really? I think I've heard tell of her.
More of a collector, really.
Really?
Look closely at her necklace. If you're ever able to get that close to her, you'll see what I mean.
And why is she after me?
I don't know. Maybe you be someone off, or maybe the council is testing you. Maybe she's just plain crazy. Who knows? But remember, she's crafty and can change form, so I wouldn't trust anyone with clean eyes.
I can't see what color eyes you have, so. Thanks for the warning.
Hey, did you find that ammo?
Need more supplies to get the job
okay.
done.
Okay. But hurry up! You keep coming back without the ammo, and I'm going to assume you are holding out on me. And I don't like people who don't keep their word.
Oh. Warning, keep showing up without ammo will fail quests. So if I come back again without that, screw you, dude. That place is a freaking death trap. If you run behind that cage, I'd probably slap you with the sword. Honestly. Freaking place is a bloody death trap. You gave me a passage to the key. What are you gonna do? Come out from behind that cage? How dare you come out from behind that damn cage? Damn blood, shut your mouth. Feels what eats kill. How many monsters I gotta kill? Only fills one hot bar. Oh. I'm not selling that to you. Crap, I gotta identify this. Oh, no, I didn't want to sell that.
Stay thirsty.
said I'm working on it. Damn it, I didn't want to sell that scroll of Identify. Okay, well, yeah, he's kind of anxious. I don't care. You know what? Screw him. Maybe I'll tackle that on my next exciting episode. I'm Eric Malkavian, and you've been watching me in the world of Bloodlust Shadowhunter, where I was supposed to be on a relatively straightforward quest. Weapon is about to break. Oh. I don't suppose you have an anvil. Do you have it? Anyway. Alright. We'll be back soon.
Die, bloodsucker.
Uh-oh. It's that bitch.
You're next to me.
Is the scent of my blood distracting? I bet you would like a taste, huh?
Does smell good, but just a jab between friends while I tell you, what the hell's going on.
Never!
The closest your fangs will ever get to my neck will be when I tear them from your mouth and wear them like trophies on my necklace. I have close to over 200 now. A few of them are even from council elders. But I'm not picky. For some reason, a fledgling seems to be just as satisfying.
This bitch caught me outside!
Got a bit of a sting, doesn't it, Nightbeater? My blades are made from 1,000 melted silver coins I stole from the last foolish vampire who thought they could defeat me.
What the hell's going on here, you little bitch?
You're one of those monsters, aren't you? You're not gonna hurt me, are you?
Oh crap, I'm stuck in animation! Oh crap. You think she's gonna come to that door? I'm gonna end the episode here, because I got a mad, crazy ass battle hunter outside. I'm Eric Malkavian. You've been watching me play Bloodlust Shadowhunter with a real live Shadowhunter outside. I wonder if I can see it through the window. Goodbye.